I talk about my channel, my name is Scoblo Play Roblox. Anybody that was learning how to get the old badges I got back to the game. And yeah, now this is gonna be updates. There's gonna be another two more updates and then you know more after that. So the game we gotta go to the map. And yes, I moved you play volunteer here. I'm gonna look it in here. I moved it. It's the bag, you gotta go to the map. See here? Yeah, all the last few events are added to the event badges added to the mail. So yes. Let's go to the map. This badge is the red man badge. Spring Fox does do the badge. You have one here. Here and right here. In the picture, yeah. And here, go here. Right. And right here, and right here. And you see this golden bunny hat right here. Touches how to get that one. Next one is Nightmare to get that back again. This way. This way. And the sign here, they have to go right here. Turn it right here, and then touch that. That's how to get that one. Next is right rabbit. In this badge, I go this way. Right here. This is how to do that one. Next is the Titus toy. On there. Right here. That's right here. What you got there to go. It's right here. Okay, next is Spring Fox. You get the end. You go in here. And touch it. That's him already got this added. Next is the control the glitch there. If you get that back, you gotta go this way. Go straight. Turn this way. Make it update. And here. And you turn that. Go straight. It's good to see a high side right here. Touch it and try to get badge. I'll try to get the unlock there. I'll try on this spring posse. We're not using it on yet. I don't got it yet. Oh, this spring posse. Do you like that setup for him yet? I'll do that later. Next, it's Reddit. This is the white bunny. The white bunny. This is actually called Rabbit Infinite Bunny dimension. On here. I changed the GUI yet. This is supposed to be White Rabbit. So, sorry, I'll be I'm up there, and that's what I did. Now, let me see, I'll just get that. Let's see, guys. Get that bad to get over here. Right here, turn. Spawn here, turn. Right. For that. Here, right here. That's it. That one. This is the ground up there. Go this way. Right. Go on the street. And left. And turn right. Go here. Turn left. Turn back and go on this place right here, and you go this way. This guy's right here, check in, it's hiding in that one. Today I'll show you how to get the feedback badges. This is going to be invoked, this man, void event. This is full. I'm going to change the CGI. Yeah, I'll change that later. This one is the B. My headphones are black batteries are low, so I'm going to get this video out. Finish recording. Okay, now, red bear. Here's red bear. No, leave the call on, guys. Wait, hold on. Yeah, it is there. So you won't bump into the tree yet. Thank you. chances right there. Right there. Maybe go to the main map so I can sit there. Are you tight in the lobby? Alright, up. Right there. He sees two. Next is it's tough control there. Yes, best tough control there. This guy will be sure in the finite dimensional two will play, but he won't look all withered. I came up with this pretty later for a version. I'll change his name, sky name up here. In the next up, in the later update. Okay, here's North there. This guy locked Freddy. I mean, they'll put it out. So thanks for watching. Don't forget another video across the Five Train channel. Follow We'll Play Blah Blah. There'll be another video on a next update. It'll be later, next month. Thanks for watching. Bye.